Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check for software updates on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check for any updates on Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Software Update or similar. Within here, tap on an option that is similar to Download and Install. This will make your phone look for and download the latest update available if there is one, and then you can install it when it suits you. If for some reason you can't find the software update option in the settings, you can always just search for updates on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to check for software updates on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.